Man, that is, that's driving.
Oh! Jeez. Josh Okogie! May the force be with you!
How can you keep this man down? You can't! He hasn't played. He comes in the game, and all he does is give you a highlight.
He took a hand to the face, too.
Giles trying to feed Mason. Timberwolves forced the turnover. Okogie, we said he could run. He can also fly. Everything going right now for Minnesota.
Watch these guys fly out of the way. Josh Okogie making stuff happen.
That sequence could have been credited with two.
How was that not two blocks?
Well, you guys going to have to ask the official statistician. Josh Okogie skying like there was a trampoline underneath it. Floor, here is Josh Obi-Wan Okogie.
The force is strong with this one.
Right you are. 5-point game here in New Orleans.
What happened between Kawhi and the Spurs?
Oh my goodness! Josh Okogie jumping out of the gym.
And we're gonna give it to the rookie. Man, did he get up.
When those shots come off the rim like...
Middleton trying to get the oop and broken up by Karl Anthony Towns. Whoa! Josh Okogie, the rookie, coast to coast, getting Jim Pete out of his seat. And then it gets a steal on the other end.
Got me out of my seat. I wasn't expecting this. The knockaway by Jimmy Butler in transition. Josh Okogie just sizing up Ersan Ilyasova and throwing it right in his face.
Jones looking to Okogie, alley-oop!
Be surprised if Minnesota played well tonight. People said no, we'd not be surprised, but Josh Okogie is just terrorizing the Sacramento Kings right now. And he's opening up a lot of people's eyes.
With Patrick Ewing, Reggie Miller, could you go back at them? How were they? They were
fine. Oh, Okogie! And how happy he is.
Yeah.
Really happy to be having an opportunity to show what he can do. And speaking of showing what he can do, Josh Okogie.
Is as Timberwolves as get.
Whoa! Josh Okogie! Oh my goodness!
Not a lot of whistles in this game thus far. They've been able to play on tonight. Inside, up top, Okogie. Georgia Tech, Georgia Institute of Technology.
Yeah, he sneaked that one down.
Time that the middle pick and roll didn't pinch Houston in some sort of way.
Okogie with the slam!
Dave Yeager, his team is in some trouble if he's got to bring Kupis off the bench with the power. And Okogie with the flush.
Tyus Jones got a hand on it. Towns to Okogie. And the Georgia native with the dunk.
Back, and Scott Brooks was talking about it. It's a disturbing trend for his team.
Okogie skies from the one-handed putback slam.
The oohs and ahs.
Klay Thompson unable to connect. Timberwolves a chance to edge a little bit closer. Tyus Jones, Josh Okogie, the alley-oop slam. Okogie drives baseline and rises for the flush.
That's how you attack the closeout. I mean, he goes to the baseline side.
Zubac mishandles. Timberwolves turn it over. Turn the Clippers over, I should say. And then Tyus Jones to Okogie for the alley-oop.
How about that pass by Tyus?
Were they telling him what he was doing wrong?
I would have to assume that those players were veterans.
There he goes again. Okogie getting the fans fired up. A steal, a dunk, and it's back to a two-point game.
Time moving out the basketball. This time coming up with the active hands and the steal. Big-time play. I love his motor, his energy, and everything about him.